New York City. And we're actually, James and Mike and Jimmy and myself, we all play together. We all went to Los Angeles. And as Ann Taylor says, you left us. No, we're back tonight. And actually, ladies and gentlemen, that's her name, guys. Do you think, Ann, will you tell them your name? Yeah, but come on, what's your name?
Tony Phillips.
Ann? Right, it's the Ann Taylor, because she always danced.
It's Jerry says.
And there's and the Ann Taylor dancers. But this young man behind us on the organ, Mr. Brian Charette, we're so proud of him. Brian, when you met us, we did a record, our first record together, Jimmy and Jimmy came to me and said, I found our keyboard player. And it was Terra Blues, I think you found it. And you were about 21 years old, something like that? He was 26 years old. And 27 doesn't sound as good.
Yeah.
And we were about 40, I think, right? And but he's a hell of an organ player. And we're so proud of him because he's a rising star. And you're going to love him if you haven't heard him. I'm sure he's kind of a resident here, isn't he? Gretchen? Brian Charette?
That is correct, sir.
Resident alien.
Well, enough about Brian. Here we go. Thank you.